Well, that's the sound of moving in day for 100 slot machines at Maryland Live Casino at Arundel Mills. It marks the first phase of opening the $500 million facility in June. 11 News reporter Rob Roblin has details.
For Maryland Live Casino here at Arundel Mills, today was a big day. They got their first slot machines.
The Maryland Live Casino will be one of the largest gaming and entertainment facilities in the country. Today, they were moving in the first 100 slot machines. When it's all said and done, there will be 4,750 slot machines and electronic table games.
I think we have probably the best assortment of slot machines in the country. One of the largest slot floors for sure, but the newest, the latest, the greatest, some of the old classics, along with electronic table games, games such like blackjack, baccarat, pie-gow, poker. Really anything that you're looking for that you'd expect to find anywhere plus.
The facility will not only have slots, there will be all types of top-end restaurants and entertainment.
We are a world-class entertainment resort. We have some of the nationally recognized restaurant brands, Bobby Flay, Cheesecake Factory, the prime rib here from the Baltimore area. We also have noodles. We have the Phillips, another Baltimore-based company or Maryland-based company. And we have our buffet. You add on top of that the Ram's Head Entertainment, the R-Bar Entertainment. And we have, you know, you'll find something for everybody.
Meanwhile, at their employment center, they're still looking for applicants for 1,500 jobs that need to be filled before opening day.
You know, with the job fair this weekend here at this site on Saturday, we have environmental services, food and beverage jobs. We have slots, marketing, cage. You know, basically everything, all the people who will be doing the work, dealing with the customers, providing the experience, providing the wow.
Rob Roblin, WBAL-TV, 11 News.